we've heard from survivors even today that it, again, felt like another form of denial. There have been survivors who have identified some of those perpetrators today that were listed, but the diocese never took any responsibility or admitted that there was any wrongdoing. I think survivors, while they feel that in some ways there were some steps made today, there's still such a distance to go.